Hello, I'm SF Saeed, and this is my new book, Who Am I? This is a concertina book that I have made for the British Library. Now, I have to say, I'm going to read this to you in a minute, but before I do, I am not the best person in the world at arts and crafts type activities. So when the British Library asked me if I would make a concertina book, I was really quite nervous. I thought, that sounds difficult. Actually, it was surprisingly easy and incredibly rewarding and satisfying. I think you might enjoy making one too. All you need is a piece of paper, some sellotape, some scissors, some bits of cardboard, and then whatever you want to use to make your story. You could use pencils, pens, crayons, felt tips. If your handwriting is as bad as mine, you might want to use a computer to type it all up. And if you are as bad at drawing pictures as me, perhaps you might want to use a computer and some photos. Whatever you need, whatever helps you to tell your story, that is what you should use. Okay, now I'm going to read you, Who Am I? Who am I? Who are you? Hello, I'm SF Saeed. I wrote the Varjak Poor books and Phoenix. But who am I, really? There isn't a simple answer. There are lots of answers. What's your name? My full name is Sabah Falah Saeed. It's an Arabic name because my family originally came from the Middle East. My name is very hard to say if you don't speak Arabic. There are sounds in it that don't exist in English. No one could ever say my name right when I was growing up. That's why I use initials now. Here it is in Arabic. Sabah Falah Saeed. Where are you from? I'm British. I came to live in Britain with my mum when I was 2 years old. The only passport I have is a British passport, and I have no memory of living anywhere else. Now, where are you really from? I've answered this question already, but maybe you mean to ask, where did my family come from? Where are my roots? All over the Middle East and the Muslim world. I was born in Lebanon. My ancestors were Iraqi, Egyptian, Kurdish, Turkish, and Circassian. Where do you live? I live in London. I'm proud to be a Londoner. I love the fact that London is home to people with roots all over the world. And we're all Londoners together. Here's the Mayor of London, a British Muslim like me. We're lots of Londoners just like me. Where do you belong? For me, that is the hardest question of all. In Britain, I've often been seen as a foreigner. In the Middle East, I've often been seen as British. The truth is, I have often felt like I belong nowhere. What do you love? All the times I felt like I belong nowhere, there was one place I always felt at home. Books. I have always loved books, and the things we love are part of who we are. So here are some of my favourite books. Books that shaped me and made me who I am. Cat in the Hat, The Little Prince, Watership Down, A Wizard of Earthsea, Tom's Midnight Garden, The Exploits of the Incomparable Mullah Nasruddin, The Owl Service, The Dark is Rising, The Subtle Knife, Noughts and Crosses. There are many more I could have included, but I didn't have room. And what do you do? I am a writer. I love reading so much, I ended up writing my own books. So, that's what I do, and that's who I am. And I put all of these things into each of my books. You can do it too. I believe anyone can be a writer, because whoever you are, everyone has stories to tell.